Hello you guys, this is Big Movie Gamer and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. Butchered the name. Butchered it like a dog. No, I hope everyone's doing alright. Let's get back to it. Let's go. Let's continue on with the story. We are actually going the back way, I guess. We have not found a key to this.
The key doesn't...
I wonder...
Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
I wonder... Oh, yes. Okay. So we finally found a key to that, and we have some more. I think the final ones to go through.
Combat
mode.
Oh, yeah.
Resolved.
Kind of weird how it's no longer considered. It's just weird. Hey, Phoenix down. Ooh. Ooh, interesting. Elixir. This is
a research document. A research doc.
So five? Who has escaped? Angeal as well? Or are they all clones? Was all the rules at this job because I repeat that it well. It really sent me here to be a test sample. Is that Cloud?
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
I wonder. I don't need any more. So let me see if I can escape. This is we've already been through here. This in my life right now. Sorry, I just not that I really don't want to be here. I just don't need it. So hold on. Oh yeah, that's right, because I just got through. Let's top this off. I am so used to just getting nines. Anyway, let's save. Oops. I am shocked I'm not at level 47. I've fought quite a bit. Alright, let's continue on.
Activating combat mode.
Resolved. Wait, what? Ooh.
key doesn't match.
Okay. I'll be right there, big guy. I'll bail you out. Interesting. Very interesting. So that's not even...
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Has it always been like this?
Resolved.
It could be. It could be them. I didn't realize that the price for that was my health, not. But I thought AP MP also went down. I could be totally wrong. What is this? Yep, I thought so. It's gonna be amazing here. If you're not careful where you're going.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, sons of the... Are you kidding me? I am so dead. Oh wait. Oh yeah, that's right. Doesn't do anything. Oh dude, oh dude, oh dude.
Better run for it!
Right. There are no hidden walls or anything, right?
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Before I go in there, I want to clear out everything in here that I have left to clear out. Pretty much this area. not very much left in. Magic cloud, man. Got a little bit left to go.
There's writing on the wall.
Imagine who was in the damn way. Did I have something saved? I didn't notice. It. Is it this way? I think so. I'm turning around. I'm gonna save just in case, but I'm pretty turned around. I don't know if I'm in the right way or the wrong way. So that's.
For it now.
What are you doing, man? You're supposed to stay away from him, not get close to him.
Activating combat mode.
Usually he's like, oh, he did it. He did it in one hit. Yes, yes. Go Odin. Odin. Oh my God. Odin is the best. Odin is the best of the best. Yes, sir. Flair. Go to our servants. I'm not sure if I'm ready to go that route, am I? Oh man, that was luck to get Odin right at that moment. That's what I need with the other guys, is to get Odin. It's just, but you can't manipulate materia. That's the thing. That's the only downfall. You have to manipulate summons. You can manipulate materia, and that's summons, and that's the sucky part about it. So this was
activating combat mode.
There was one way I didn't go that I was supposed to go. And I'll find that way.
Activating combat mode.
Hurry.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
It's not like they're hard, but I've already done everything. Been there, done that.
Activating combat mode.
Now I'm too late. Oh! Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh.
It just. Activating combat mode. Combat
resolved. Okay, they're easy. I didn't think they were that easy, but they're pretty easy. This is the same place.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
It is the same. Shit. So is this the same? I'm going in
activating
circles.
Activating combat mode.
I should have gone through that door when I had the chance. I am going in circles all of a sudden. That's this way, right? Nope, this is going in circles. Okay, so I actually think that was the beginning. So that was the beginning.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on.
Conflict resolved.
Now we're supposed to go. upstairs. So we can come here, and it's a shortcut. And go upstairs. So did I end up going the right way at the end? I probably will never know. This has to be the beginning, right? Howling Fan, yeah, this is Howling Fan. Cajun Binding.
Activating combat mode.
And then,
activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
I don't like this one. I don't like the. Not like I can't do them, it's just I'm a little lost, so I apologize. I should have been paying attention. I think I did accidentally go the right way. Not the way you guys or anyway thinks. It's just I probably just went through the right door. It's easier when the door is unused, obviously. So this one is this opening. That's where I wanted to go. I remember I wanted to go try that before I continue on.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
And then
activating combat mode.
The power of
your honor to me.
Damn. I'm just going in circles now. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna admit it. I think I went the right way accidentally. And I just need to go to continuing. What? Cage of Binding? I'm a little confused now.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Come on, stop it! Struggling here. So this is just, oh my gosh, man, I'm getting a headache. You can't go this way.
Activating combat mode.
Oh my gosh. Alright.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Yeah. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
This is the way I want it to go. And then I said, nah, wait, let's wait.
Activating combat mode.
I remember a door. I don't know if I opened that door yet. Did I open that door? Hold on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I'm sorry. Yeah, this has to be it. I've been through every single scenario. And I'm an idiot, pretty much. I have to admit it. I mean, I've been through every single scenario in my head. And this is the only...
Heads up! Gonna love this!
And this is the only scenario that I can come up with. I mean... If there's anything else, I will try to I have it saved so I can go back. All right. Well, we're gonna continue on. So I'm gonna save this one and just bring four and then a new data.
I don't have...
Wait, what? All of that and I don't have all of them? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Oh man. Dude, what the hell? All of that and I don't have all of them. Ah, that's just perfect. I have to... Is the rest over here?
Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved.
This must hopefully be over here, right? Jeez Louise.
Activating combat mode.
It's not through here. It's gotta be. I didn't look somewhere close enough. Alright. It's all good.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
What the heck? A Marlboro? I wasn't expecting to see a Marlboro here.
Oh,
yeah. A weak Marlboro, but I wasn't expecting to see a Marlboro. That was awesome. I mean, more so that I killed it easily. Alright, it's 30 minutes. I'm at a loss for words. I don't know where the rest is. Are there more treasure chests here? Yes, you idiot. Sorry, I don't mean to call myself idiot. Do not call yourself idiot, guys. Just relax. I want to not call this. Ah, there they are. There they are. Yeah, remember when I said there wasn't much left around here? Yeah, I should have listened to myself. Because there wasn't much left. But whatever. That's what happens when you don't pay attention to yourself. You need to count yourself sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna open that thing really quick. If I can. What the heck? Where am I? Did I start it? Lord have mercy, give me strength. Sometimes you just don't want to fight. Most of the time, I don't want to fight.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, man, this guy. How do you face you? I'm just surprised that we fought a Marlboro. I wasn't expecting one in this game. I mean, you see it in the other ones, but
activating combat mode.
This game is like, well, here too. He is one of the toughest fights, and I think I did upload that one. I just didn't upload Pride and Joy because I didn't, for some reason, I didn't record. But like I said, I'm glad that it's over. That time is over, and I can finally just. All right, so we went back. We got the two guys and materials now. That's open. It's opening. I have a feeling that we should go ahead and do this next place. I think we should do this next one. I just realized that.
Activating combat mode.
Okay, you guys, we're gonna do this next time. It's gonna take me a while, I think. But yeah, I think it's best to save this for next time. Hope you're enjoying. And yeah, if you like the video, you know, come on, subscribe, like the video, and let me know in the comments below to be entered into future giveaways. All right, thanks. Bye.